And so this is an immense blessing. Before we can ask Allah for everything that we want in life, we really don't appreciate what Allah has truly given to us, which is this tariqah, which is this way, which is the immensity of the Muhammadan haqqaiq in which Allah gives and says, there's 7 billion people on earth, and how many sit for the associations of realities of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. This is an immense gift, an immense blessing. And we said before that we have to be thankful for what Allah has already given to us. Instead of asking for so many things and not getting what we want and then becoming upset, all of those is nothing compared to what Allah has given. So, I gave you a seat at a table of a Muhammadan haqqaiq where the prophets of before and the prophets of old times, they wished for just a ring and a cane from Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. And Allah said, I'm making you from the nation, I'm making you from the bearers of this flag, I'm making you from His reality, because those whom hear the reality, they enter and draw dear and near to the reality. And that Prophet ﷺ described the people in the last days that will come, they're my ashiqeen, they love me and I love them. And they would do everything for me for one glance of me. And the Sahabi were astonished, we thought we're the lovers, are you my companions, you see me all day long. These people have not seen me. And they would give everything in their life for a gaze, a real vision of Prophet ﷺ. So he gave us a title of ashiqeen, and these are my lovers whom they love me and I love them. So this is an immense gift before all the things that people want and all the ridiculous things that people want. And yet they don't stop to think that how I could want anything when you've already given me everything. And that goes back to when Mawlana would describe they were coming into the presence of an immense king, immense king. And ask what you want, the king who owns entire kingdom on earth, just ask what you want. And they're lining up to ask the king, and one came and I said, I want hay. And the king said, I have gold, I have riches, I have the diamonds of the earth, bags of them everywhere. You're coming to me and asking for hay? And another story is they came to Mawlana Shaykh. They would line up for